If your Mac is stuck on widescreen, then keep watching this video till the end. Hi guys, this is Ishan and you are watching my iPhone Sport YouTube channel. In this video, you will learn how to fix MacBook widescreen issue. So without wasting any time, let's get started. To solve this issue, firstly press and hold the power button to shut down your Mac. After your Mac shuts down, wait 10 to 15 seconds. Now press the power key to restart your Mac, then immediately press and hold the shift key for 20 seconds. So guys, release the shift key when you see the login window. That's it. So do like, share and subscribe to my iPhone Sport YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.